After FC Barcelona's insane victory away at PSG, their next task is already waiting for them. Barca is playing against Cadiz, and this game is the last preparation before next week's title decider against Real Madrid, and of course the second leg against PSG. Thereby, this is an important match to win because it will put the team in good spirit before those deciding matches. The team, however, will look fairly different because Barca is missing Lewandowski, Cancelo and Inigo Martinez because all of them got too many yellow cards. I expect Xavi to give some players rest, such as Lamine Jamal and Gundogan. Vitor Roque, Ferran Torres and Romeu will get a chance in the starting 11 again. It is very important that Barca wins this game to stay in close distance of Real Madrid and hopefully win against them next week to reduce the point difference to 5. Let me know your score predictions. I expect the team to win 2-1.